on the show, one of my favorite takedowns, underhook, shuck single. Okay, so first we gotta get to an underhook, we gotta know what a good underhook looks like, good underhook position looks like. So, to get there, I'm gonna claw punch. When I claw a guy, that gets them off balance and their elbows tend to come up a little bit. That gives me just enough space to punch my underhook, okay? Claw punch. Set your head position, wrist, okay? That's the sequence. Claw punch, head position, wrist. Head position means that my forehead is in his ear, forehead, neck, anywhere in there. If his head, if his forehead's in mine, he has better head position right now, okay? So we gotta make sure we set our good head position. Our other hand needs to go down to the wrist, okay? What I hate to see people do is leave this hand up here, because if he were to grab, going around my elbow. Okay, now he has my arm. That's my tackle. I'm very limited now. So when we get this ball, punch, head position, wrist, this hand needs to be down here. So grab that wrist, okay? Now, the next thing we're going to do here is the shuck single. So, we're going to get right into it. Our leg is going to step in his space. Notice, his weight is evenly distributed between his legs. When I step, I'm going to get in his space and shift his weight to that leg. Here, okay? So, sometimes kids will do this, and they step around him. They don't move him. You need to get in his space and force him onto that leg. Here. Now, this hand goes down your leg, and I pretend I have a baseball in this other hand. I'm going to throw it in that direction, and he'll go right down his hands. Here. Okay? From here, you can lock on the leg, and then it's going to be an easy takedown from there. Okay? Again. Okay? Claw. Punch. Set your head position. Hit your wrist. Okay? Now I'm in great underhook position. My elbow's down. My hand. The side of my hand, pinky side, that's like a knife going right through the back of his shoulder. Okay, where his shoulder meets his body. Head position, wrist. Okay? Outside leg step, shift his weight onto that leg. This hand goes down.